I remember we used to go to visit both grandparents every Sunday. We would first go to my mother's parents, who lived also in Flatbush, and then we would go to Seagate, which was a rather exclusive area.
We used to ride the trolley because, especially in the summertime, we rode the trolley to Coney Island Avenue, and there we took either the Coney Island trolley going, and we went to Brighton, or if we went to Coney Island, we got on the train.